Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of SADOS RP. Today I am going to be doing a little bit of drug running in the truck. I'm going to have to hit a weigh station, so let's hope I can make it through without getting stopped. I do have quite a bit of meth in this truck, so we're going to see how that goes and wish me luck. So there is a weigh station up off of Joshua Road here that will be happening to hit. I am in a truck, so I do have to stop there. It is manned today, so. If anything happens, I will probably try to take off with the truck. I may ditch the trailer, and I may just take off on foot if necessary. We'll see how it goes. Usually they have spike strips set up here, so this could get a little dicey if I have to run.
Pounds over. Hey, officer.
He's on the side of the vehicle.
Yeah.
That truck's 76 pounds over.
76 pounds over?
Yep.
All right, have him shut down the engine. Sir, you might step out of the vehicle real quick.
Yeah, what's going on?
Well, it looks like you're a few pounds over the limit. You mind showing me the back of your cab? Back of your trailer, see what you got in?
Yeah, we can take a look in the back of the trailer here. You want to walk on back?
What are you transporting?
I don't know. I just picked it up down in Harmony.
All right. You don't know what you're transporting?
No, they don't really tell me. I just pick them up and go.
Okay. I'm just, might have to shoot them out to line real quick, but, I don't think we need to shoot it. Okay.
Well, it was about to attack.
I thought so.
Alright, that was fun.
So, sir, what are these two boxes? Looks like I mean, I'm looking at the little sheet right here. It doesn't look like it's on the list to be carried.
I can check mine and see if it's on mine if you want to compare. It's up in the cab.
Yeah. Yeah, we'd do that. Is it on the cab's computer, or is it like in paper or something?
Oops. All right, do you want to check mine out here?
Yeah, let me pull mine out. Oh.
Oh, got all my tires. Well, ditch that. Push this truck to the limit, but I ain't got no tires. Ice skating. Come on, hit something. Damn it, didn't hit nothing. Come on.
Nice shot. Sir, put your hands up. Hands up.
Face away from
Turn around.
Get on your knees.
You got my back, I'll go in.
Alright, yeah, I got him.
Alright, sir, stand up. Why were you running, sir?
Yeah, fuck out.
You got a reason why you're running? I mean, those two crates back there, what do they have in them? I mean, you left the trailer behind, so we can always go look and see what they're in.
No, there's nothing in that trailer.
Alright.
I can tell you right now, them crates are empty.
Alright.
You got an ID on you, man?
Yeah, it's in my back pocket.
Jack Teller, huh? I think I've heard that name a few times. Here, I'll go get a car if you want to hold him here.
Yeah, that's fine. You got anything on you that's gonna poke me, stick me, or hurt me by any chance?
Maybe.
Well, for your sake, I hope not.
Did you search him already and stuff?
Yeah, I just searched him. He has a nightstick, combat pistol, pump shotgun, a taser, fire extinguisher, flare gun, flashlight, and some beer, vodka, water, and one blackberry.
Man, he has a lot of pockets. Alright. Well,
that's some deep
ones. Let's get him in the vehicle.
I got a jacket.
You got a jacket, sure. Alright. Let's get him in his vehicle, and then you want to try taking me back up to the vehicle so I can search his vehicle and get my vehicle in area?
Yeah, that's fine.
Should be able to walk up here. Yeah.
Ooh, he is laggy.
Take that dirt road again, back on the again.
Did you by chance get his name ran?
Oh no, I could do that now on your computer.
I also called the rail company. They're holding all traffic from this area right now.
Okay. Yeah, it looks all clean. His license is valid and stuff, so I don't know why he was doing this. He had a clean record until now. I'll search the vehicle and get a 1051 out here, and hopefully. Alright.
Alright, you want me to take him back to station? Is is that other unit searching that trailer?
Yeah, I believe so.
10-4. So why were you running, man, if you had a clean record?
I'm gonna just, plead the fifth. I'll wait for a lawyer.
Alright, that's your right.
So I'm pretty much busted. There's definitely quite a bit of meth in that truck up there, so.
Piece of shit.
Talk or take him in jail? Just stand there.
All right, sir. If you want to have a seat over here, we'll wait for this other officer to get here and let you know what's going to happen with you.
Can't move.
some thunderstorm out there. Alright, so you get them booked and stuff?
Not yet, I was waiting for...
Alright, well, you wanna know what he had on him?
Yeah, that's what I was waiting to see, so I could get the right charges.
He's definitely getting... He had 50-something...
Here, let me make sure he's up in the pouch.
He had 59 little stuff, little baggies of meth, 64 little pouches of, or bigger pouches of meth, 10 pouches of opium, $250,000 of some type of money, it's in the stacks, for $20,000 each. He did have a sniper rifle and a carbine rifle. So that's what he had in the truck. Let me put this in here. So. So you want to get the charges listed, I'll go get his cell nice and tidy.
Yeah, do you want to go ahead and read him his Miranda rights while I write this report up?
Yeah. Alright, sir. You have a right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be used against you in the court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If it cannot provide an attorney, one will be provided by the state of the same. Do you understand these rights, and with these rights in mind, do you wish to speak to me?
No.
No? Alright. Well, I did recover $250,000 of the money that was in the trailer. A lot of drugs. A lot. A carbine rifle, and a sniper rifle. What were you doing with a sniper rifle?
Don't worry about it.
Well, I don't think I need to worry.
Not
other
yet.
Other than that, yeah. I'm going to jail for... What'd you say?
Nothing.
Is that a threat? Alright, just making sure. Alright. Hello, Adam. How may I help you?
No, it's just getting out of the
rain. Is it okay if you walk through those doors and follow me to your cell while this guy writes your report? Right, sir, I'm gonna lock this cell until the officer gets your report back. Be right back.
My jail time. Thanks for joining me on this episode and hope to see you on the next one. It's definitely gonna be my close.